some old bear tracks. I don't know what this plant is, but it's definitely in beautiful fall color. See little minnows darting around in there, and what looks like probably great blue heron footprints in the mud in the river. So right here the river goes under these rocks and it reemerges out from underneath them a little ways that away.
They wanted to get ahead of us.